The comedic story of Mrs. Doubtfire has made its way to Broadway. Tony Award nominee Rob McClure stars in the role that Robin Williams once made famous on the big screen. Mrs. Doubtfire opened tonight at the Stephen Sondheim Theater after running in Seattle before the pandemic.